Ako nangangati talaga na gusto ko na talagang malaman kung ano ba yung napanood natin sa VTR.
Oo nga.
Ano ba yun? Kamustahin naman natin yung mga pinagdaanan nyo recently. Ano ba ang relationship niyong dalawa ngayon? Are you friends?
Or still lovers?
Sobrang, still? Sobrang ano, honestly, yung masasabi ko, sobrang masaya ako the way we are right now. And nasabi ko rin dati, you know, we started as really good friends and we've had this special connection from the beginning. And right now, it never, you know, I could say it never faded. You know, we've always been really close. Pero, you know, certain situations just have to be the way they are. You know what I mean? And it's not a bad thing. You know, we have to go through things in life. Pero sobrang thankful ako sa... Ano naman meron kami ni Maurice, the friendship that we have, honestly, it's a blessing to both of us.
And para sa akin, may mga ganun talagang type of relationship na mas na-appreciate mo yung tao, yung presence ng tao. Pag friends kayo, may ganun eh. Parang galing kayong lovers, gusto nyo isa't isa dati. Tapos biglang na-realize niyo, oh, mas okay pala na ganito. Mas okay kaming dalawa sa isa't isa na ganito. Kasi nag-start kami na ganun po eh.
Pero gusto kong itanong kay Inigo kung ano yung naramdaman mo yung tinanong ni, yung sasagot ni Maurice na sabi nito, boy, did Inigo broke your heart?
Break!
Break pala. Anong naramdaman mo nung sumagot si Maris na?
Oo, yes.
I was heartbroken as well. You know, I mean, aww. I was...
Talaga ba?
I was sad that it had to be the situation. And, you know, I could...
Wait, napag-usapan...
Ganyang music.
Napag-usapan nyo ba yan? Na nasaktan nyo pa lang isa't isa?
We talked about it maturely and... Whoa. No, I mean, I could never say anything bad about Maurice, to be honest, about the whole thing that happened. She was ready to give everything, her all, and it's just sad that it had to be the situation that it was. And, you know, I could say that if I were to love somebody, I would give my all, and it's just sad that I couldn't do that, you know? And I was heartbroken that was the situation that we had. And, you know, I felt bad as well. But before that, before she was on the WBA, she was actually messaging me saying, good luck and congratulations, because that was literally 2 days after I left for the States. At the time, medyo magulo pa nga yung bagay-bagay between the two of us. But we were able to talk about it. And yeah, no, I'm glad that, you know, that things are the way they are right now. And
sinong nagsabi na pag-usapan natin to? Sinong nag-decide sa inyong dalawa? Upuan natin to.
I think ako po yun. December ba yun? December. Parang pinag-usapan talaga namin, once and for all, please klaruhin na natin kasi nahihirapan din talaga ako that time. And then, ayun na naman siya.
Ayun na naman
talaga.
It's okay because nakita namin sa inyo na matured enough kayong hinarap yung mga ganun na issue at nagtulungan kayo kasi ang importante talaga kami, ako aminin ko sa aming dalawa din ni Jason noon, sinabi namin ang totoo na naghiwalay, nasaktan namin isa't isa, pero hindi kami ba yung nagsiraan ba na ganun kasi darating yung time na maging okay kami at ngayon asawa kami. Malay nyo sa inyong panahon ninyo, di ba? So, you cannot kuan talaga the time.
Hindi, at saka,
you cannot, ang pinaka-proud namin sa inyo ba is parang matured enough kayo na iharapin yung
correct.
Mga
correct. So, ano nga nangyari nung December?
Ano po, pinag-usapan namin talaga kasi ang gulo din po talaga eh. Parang nahihirapan kami sa reality and sa kung ano dapat gawin. And then, maayos naman yun na usap actually. And we were able to express our emotions and yung mga bottled feelings na hindi namin nalalabas. And then, at least mas naging clear. And yung question ni Tito Boy na did Inigo break your heart? I wanted to answer no. Kasi, syempre, we've moved on na. And then, ayoko naman maging bad yung name ni Inigo or masiraan siya nationwide. Kaya, gusto ko i-answer na yes, pero okay na. Ganun okay. Po. Kasi ayokong magsinungalin po.
Pero gusto ko lang malaman, Maris, kasi di ba minsan naiiyak tayo kasi may feelings pa tayo. Ba't ka naiiyak ngayon?
Kasi po eh, yung music.
Iba kasi hindi iba kasi yung music dito sa Magandang Buhay
iba talaga. Iba din kasi talaga.
Kahit wala kang pinagdadaanan, may pinagdadaanan talaga doon.
Ganon. Mm-hmm. Hindi kasi talaga magaling magtago ng emotions. Si Inigo, kanina paiyak na, pero galing. Galing na hold back. Hindi talaga ako marunong mag-hold back ng tears. So, ano po, konting poke lang ako, maiiyak na talaga.
Thank you for sharing.
Inigo naman, you want to say?
Ano?
Di ba ganun mag-iwan? Meron ka ba inagdag?
No, I'm just really grateful, honestly, for, you know, for whatever we have. And I want to say sorry.
Wow naman. Sorry. Thank you.